Hello everyone, welcome back to the Lifeholic channel. In today's video I'm going to speak about how I discovered the stages of meditation. Now I've been doing meditation for 1 year almost, and I'm continuing to do so. There's a regular habit that I'm going it's in my regular habit now. However, there's one thing that I lack, and the sense of direction of where I'm going into the meditation field, right? Am I doing it in the direction that I need to be? Am I doing it correctly, wrong, or whatever it is, right? Or what stage I am in. And what I did is I googled what are the stages of meditation, and I found that there are 10 stages of meditation, and each of the 10 stages are then divided into 4 milestones, right? Something like a novice meditator, and then a skilled meditator, right? And then you have certain other stages. I've just recently read it, so very little about it now. I just needed to know that where I am right now. So apparently I have crossed stage one. Stage one is basically where I have the regular habit of sitting and doing meditation, unless until it is impossible for me to do meditation, such as when I'm sick or something like that, right? There is no place or time that I have not missed, right? Doing meditation now. So that stage one is clear. Now stage two and stage three is basically how you are going to put your attention on the focus of meditation, right? So for example, some of them do heart meditation, some of them do focus it on their breath, and there are multiple other things that people object of focus can be different for different meditators, right? For me it is breathing, so I have to focus on breathing a lot. Now I have to reduce the time between how I wander off into different thoughts, and then bring back my focus to that breath, right? So that's one of the practices that I need to do, and I've been trying to do that. The mind wanders off, the gap that the mind wanders off and my focus on breath is obviously reducing, but I didn't know there are more stages post this thing, right? This is just the beginner level, so I need to make 3 stages to clear one milestone, and then another 3 stages for another milestone, the second milestone, then one stage for the third milestone, and then 8, 9, 10 is the fourth milestone, where basically whatever I do, I'm going to be constantly in that particular state of meditation. Now obviously it takes probably minimum 6 months to I don't know how much time, based on where how skilled you are as a meditator. Now there are times where you can go up and down in different stages. However, the trajectory of now I know what are the stages of meditation, and there'll be a conscious effort to go there in that particular direction, right? So the first level milestone is obviously cross 3 stages, and my attempt will be that now. So hopefully let's see how that goes, and I'll put in progress update whenever I have a significant update on the meditation journey that I've taken. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Like, comment, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.